करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयावसनेभवं भवानी चैतं नमामि।
Such a sound, a musical tune. It will touch your heart. So, come here. Enjoy yourself. See, water, sufficient water, you will get it here. So, no need to carry water. You should carry milk. And all my foreign friends, those yet not, they are very much regular in Mayapur. So, come in Bengal and visit Shiva temples, Shiva lingas. Adi Yogi. Let's start. See, this area, it's very beautiful. Right now, very empty. Very less number of pilgrims are coming right now. And as it is very early in the morning. So, if you come during the festival, huge rush. So, you try to ignore during the festival. And next one, here inside there are the two ponds where you can take a water. And you should carry your flowers and milk also. And as the god Shiva and Durga, both of them, in the famous in the worldwide. And if you calculate in the India, the largest number of Shiva temple in West Bengal. When I visited in the Orisha, when I visited in the Assam, I have seen that they are the very healthy Shiva temples, Shukreshwar. And another one in Bhushaneshwar, Orisha, that also very healthy. So the if you quantity of Shiva temples, Shiva lingas, West Bengal highest and the number of Shiva temples. Now we are going to start from today. Hope that it will touch 1000. Right? Bengal is the first one highest Shiva temples. So those are living in Bengal, I request everybody try to finish before Dadash Jyotirlinga 1000 Shiva lingas. Let's start. New place. We are going 109 Shiva temples, Shiva lingas in Bengal, the highest in worldwide Shiva temples, Shiva lingas. Shiva is our Adi Yogi. Let's start to visit with us Shiva temple. Milk you should carry. And a very large pond over here, you can take a water and you can offer a water here, and it will be best place where you can enjoy yourself. And next one, that in Bengal it's such a place where you can enjoy yourself. Let's start to think from today. It's not easy to offer a single drop of water, and if you determine from today to offer a single drop of water, it will take at least the 3 to 4 hours. And not only that, in Bengal more than 1000 Shiva temples and Shiva lingas, and if you start from today, it will take at least the 5 to 6 years. They are physically not well to visit Manas Sarovar. Those are unable to visit in the Kedarnath, Badrinath, Gangotri, Jamunutri, either Dadash Jyotirlingas. I request everybody in your local area, the number of Shiva temples, you can go there, you can offer water, either milk, as per your possibility. Flowers. You will get a flower from here. And you don't have to calculate that of which one you are going to offer it. See that if you have a devotion, and it's need such a technical way, due to that, we as a human being, we have always emotion, we always fall in love, and we don't calculate that which one is neat for the next time. And as everywhere we have a tremendous problem in our daily life, so if you want to keep ourselves very peace and enjoyable life, best is that you try to touch with the Shiva lingas and enjoy your life. If you want to get, it's not easy in our daily economical problem arising day by day. So if you want to get your cover, if you want to get your purified life, that would be best to go through towards the Shiva Linga and Shiva temple. That is the best place, as the Shiva is the Adi Yogi. So number of the means in the Indian, they are, some of them are going towards a different means gurus, but you mind it that Shiva is the Adi Guru. If you start towards a Shiva, all the gurus will be, means you know that the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, even the Rahus, even the Ketus, even the Chandra. If you want to get your peaceful life, that would be best for you to get a best nice place is that Shivalinga. Shivalinga is the best place where if you order either milk, you will get a peaceful life. Let's start from today.
In India, Adiyogi basically Shiva, and most of the Hindus, either Indian, all are means our most respectful God and goddesses, Shiva. Basically, we know that the Dadas Jyotirlinga, Dadas Jyotirlinga, we are very much familiar. Rameshwaram, Srishailam, Mallikarjunam, Somnath, and number of. See the when I visited in the Asia's largest Shiva temple in Somnath. Actually, it's situated in India. Which I am showing here. The largest number of Shiva temple in West Bengal. Though in India, number of Shiva temple, but if you calculate that, the thousands and thousands Shiva temple in Bengal. One of them, today right now here, here almost the 109 Shiva temples, Shiva lingas, and Kiriteshwari temple you have seen, where I have tried to display that the 207 Shiva temples all are almost destroyed, and only 8 or 9 temples right now it's going on. And Hindu's culture, Shiva is the Adi Yogi. So in Bengal, West Bengal, in the worldwide, if you calculate, the highest and largest number of Shiva temples in India, highest Shiva temple, all are situated, most of the maximum Shiva temples situated in West Bengal. Katwa 108, then it is very very hardy to all, everybody, to offer a single drop of water to all Shiva lingas. Pilgrims are very less due to it's very early in the morning, it's not well sunny weather. And next of all, if you come here, you don't try to come during the festival time if you want to enjoy yourself. And next one, the area from Burdwan railway station, it's very easy to come here and it's not very expensive. Another one thing, Adi Yogi Shiva in Bokeshwar, 207 Shiva temples, Shiva lingas, almost maximum are destroyed. So try to visit. People are, means disciples are very well known about Dadas Jyotirlinga, and those are physically unable to visit Dadas Jyotirlinga, they can come, they can visit here to get God's bless. Let's start, try to visit, start from today. Thank you, everybody.